Someone won more than $10,000 playing Take 5 at a Binghamton convenience store. A winning prize ticket worth $10,400 was sold at the Quick Fill on West State Street last Friday. It was one of two winners for the daily Take 5 lottery. The other was sold in Amsterdam, New York.